of the prairies. We kings have all their treasures buried, and all you hear are the rusty breezes pushing around the weather vane. In a simple ladder, he sees the killer's face. Maybe it's someone standing in the killer's place. 20 years for nothing, well, there's nothing new besides. No one's interested in something you didn't do. We can't stand for anything. Let's just see why tomorrow brings. It's a dream he dreams where the high school is dead and start. It's a museum and we're all locked up in it after dark, where the walls are lined all yellow, gray and sinister, hung with pictures of our parents' prime ministers. We kings and pretty things. Let's just see what tomorrow brings. Late-breaking story on the CBC. A nation whispers we always knew that he'd go free. And they had you can't be fond of living in the past. As if you are, then there ain't no way that you're gonna last. We kings and pretty things. Just see what tomorrow brings.
This is all Honor Gord playing Wheat Kings completely out of tune. With a broken string. But I finished it. I had to finish it. Steve, can I use your guitar? Thanks, buddy. Anyways, thanks for bearing with me. I was not going to stop that song as a tribute. Give me a second to change guitars.
If there's nothing left to say,
That's a new one I'm working through.
Coming over me, yeah. too high, I can't calm down. Losing my head, spin me round and round. Can you feel me now? Don't you know that you're toxic? And I love what you do. Don't you know that you're toxic?
Guys, we got some performers coming up. We got some more people on the way. If you want to sign up and play some songs, feel free to do so. I have a guitar you can use, maybe, if I string it up.
All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Jared. I'm going to play a couple songs for you guys tonight. Mostly covers. Well, all covers tonight. So I'll be moving to north of Barrie in about a year. So if I ever have a chance of playing any shows like ever again, I'm going to have to play country music, I'm sure. So I've been trying to learn a few songs, so this is just one of them that I've been doing at the last few shows I've been doing.
Time ago, in
case you didn't know. Thanks. My fiance was laughing at me because I don't obviously don't have a country accent, but apparently I put on a twang when I do that song. It's like unavoidable because that's the way I heard it, so that's the way I do it. See if anyone knows this one. Child inside of me and such a part of you. Ooh, years burn. Ooh, years burn. I used to be a little boy. To do. The killer in me is a killer in you. My love, I send a smile over to you. In denial, the bitterness of one who's left alone. Ooh, years burn. To do. The killer in me is a killer in you, my love. I send a smile over to you. Send this smile over to you. Killer in me is a killer in you. I send this smile over to you. Killer in me is a killer in you. Over to you. Thank you. Anyone know that song? I know Kevin will. Hey, awesome. All right, so I got one more. Let's do something fun, because that one's so sad. Usually I do this with a drummer. Let's see if I can keep time. You and not myself. chest. And there's a screen on my chest. I'm standing in front of you. I'm standing in front of you. I'm trying to be so cool. Everything together trying to be so cool. I'm standing in front of you. Oh, I'm standing in front of you. I'm trying to be so cool. Everything together trying to be. I can't see past my own nose. I'm seeing everything in slow-mo. Look out below, crashing down to the ground, just like a vertical locomotive. That's a train, a painting, a picture that's in my brain. A train from the sky, locomotive. My motives are insane. My flow's not great, okay. I conversate with people who know if I float or if a song will get no radio play. Well, you're doing fine. There's some people and I who have a really tough time getting through this life. So excuse us, we sing to the sky. I'm standing in front of you. I'm standing in front of you. I'm trying to be so cool. Everything together trying to be so cool. I'm standing in front of you. Oh, I'm standing in front of you. I'm trying to be so cool. Everything together trying to be. We're broken, we're broken, we're broken, we're broken people. We're broken people. Broken, we're broken, we're broken people, we're broken people. I'm standing in front of you, I'm standing in front of you. I'm trying to be so cool, everything together trying to be so cool. I'm standing in front of you, oh, I'm standing in front of you. I'm trying to be so cool, everything together trying to be so cool. And that's that.
Woo! Jared, that was fabulous. And good luck to you, man. It was really great stuff. In case nobody's seen me before, I'm the comic relief. Coming on behind Jared, man, I'm the comic relief. Nothing I do is very serious. Yeah, anyway. I got a trilogy, so you're going to be stuck with three songs because they gave me three. I usually write about relationships. This time, this is the most important relationship you have. It's called work. I don't know how many of you people are sat at home after a really great job interview. Yeah, I got that job, man. I got that job. And it's really important to you because you got mortgages and kids and crap like that. They say, oh, you're a shoo-in for this job, and you leave that interview and you're just really high and that goddamn phone will not ring. Well, I was in a lot of those situations, and this one came from that one. So this is a trilogy about work, and this part is getting the job. It's sort of a blues song. I got the shortlist blues, I got the shortlist blues. I don't know what to do about it. I got the shortlist blues, I got the shortlist blues. Man, it's really giving me a fit. Every time I refuse, I got no excuse. I'm really fed up with this shit. I went to see the man the other day. He seemed to like what I do. He seemed to like what I say. That'd be a good job, man. I'm on the short list now. He'll give me a call and tell me when and how. So I went home to wait, sort of vegetate, thinking upon my eventual fate. A week went by, no phone call still. I called a man, he said the job's been filled. I got the short list blues. I got the shortlist blues. I don't know what to do about it yet. I got the shortlist blues. I got the shortlist blues. Man, it's just giving me a fit. Well, every time they refuse, I never get no excuse. I'm really fed up with this shit. usually is a friend or a brother-in-law. No matter a damn who first he saw. It happened again, you can't be sure. I'm on the short list now, the job's secure. They'll go out and hire some of the Joe. Working my job and earning my dough. I'm on the short list now, on the short list blue. I don't know what to do about it. I got the short list blues, I got the short list blues. Oh man, it's giving me a fit. Every time they refuse, I never get no excuse. I'm really fed up with this shit. So just when you think you got, thank you, just when you got that job secure. No, you don't. So what's after when you get that, well, you got that job. You always had these jobs where you go out and you do something and you do it just right and you bring it back and you say, oh yeah, but we changed the rules. You got to do it again and again and again. I mean, it really pisses you off. But anyway, that's life. So I got to change some instruments. What do you do with your life is all relative as hell. Wasting time trying to make a mark, you're gone, well, who's to tell. Should know by now rules are changing, they change around every bend. The ruler you had when you started, the measure's different from the end. You know it's hard to move, hit a moving target, changing standard, vanishing goals. Well, you go for what you wanted, and you end up in a hole. Running hard for the finish line, it keeps backing up a new approach. It's those adjustable expectations. Now you see it, now you don't. But you ask yourself what's important when it's time to add up that score. What we done should be content with, and what we could have done, well, that's just a bore. It's hard to hit a moving target, changing the standards, vanishing goals. Well, you go for what you wanted, when you end up in a hole. Looking back at what we were and what we did. Value judgment's a wasted effort, cause what we did is what we did. So you think about where you're going, you can wind up quite a fool. Cause they're quick to change a different yardstick. I wanna change all the rules. Yeah, it's hard to hit a moving target, changing the standard, vanishing goal. But where you go for what you wanted, but you end up in the hole. Yeah, it's hard to hit a moving target, changing standard, vanishing goals. Where you go for what you want, you know where you end up in the hole. So that's what happens, they just keep changing the rules. I know. I don't care what job you got. Everywhere you go, people are yanking your chain, right? Yeah, that's okay too. But I thought of something different, because every job I was in, I was tired of getting my chain yanked. Everywhere. So this is what I would say to my boss walking out the door. You can't pull my chain no more, no more. You can't pull my chain no more. tired of all this bullshit. You know I'm out of here for sure. I've been told what to do since the day I was born. Never knew who I was doing it for. You can't pull my chain no more, no more. You can't pull my chain no more. Yeah, that's what I tell them. Well, you take a look back at your life in the sack. It shouldn't make much sense to you. You know, it's a bum rap when even taking a crap on someone else's schedule. Oh, we were meant to be free, but what do you see? Your dick stuck in punch a lot of time. Take a look back at your life in the sack and then you climb the pull the twine. You can't pull my chain no more, no more. You can't pull my chain no more. I'm tired of all this bullshit, you know I'm out of here for sure. I've been told what to do since the day I was born. Never knew who I was doing it for. I can't pull my chain no more, no more. You can't pull my chain no more. Sing that song to your boss anytime you want. All the words. Thank you.
Whiskey in the morning, weed throughout the day.
won't go away.
Whiskey in the Morning, and it's an original song.
Those pictures just confuse him now. Is that me?
or someone dead. It's time to lose the pictures, gone once and for all. It's hard to find any happiness in a life you can't recall. Tumble this way and that, let the river have its way. Feeling hollow, he gets off the bridge, crawls under for the night. It's cold and damp, he can see the water, it's fading with the Yeah, that's another original. It's called Stories No One Read.
Trace. I wish I knew where some break good while
us fall from grace. But I know it's broken people that make this world a better place. We're all just broken people. Broken People. Those are all original songs. I'm Steve. Thanks for listening.
This one's a Rayla Mountain song.
She gave me love and affection. She said she would to me now. She gave me love and affection.
Threw Graham into that one. I'm sorry, Graham. I'm sorry. You did hear it if you were paying attention to my shows. No jerk. This is an original called Peace of Mind. I guess I can't really call it new anymore. I think I rode that boat a little bit. I've been patient, but I've gone complacent. So if you don't want me, then throw me away. Like my time you decided to waste. I know you've seen pain in your days, but I've overpaid for the value of jade. And I'll wait for the stone that just don't. Maybe I'm too stoned on these hopes.
Can't wait for another minute. Let's go and get it over with. Acting like it isn't when you know it is. I think it's time you define a relationship. Yeah, you're all that I ever wanted. Let's go and put a label on it. Yeah, it took a little time. There's more clothes than yours and mine in my closet now. I don't know how I didn't do this sooner. Yeah, there ain't nothing cooler than having you around in this house. Girl, I like the way you're smiling when you're looking at me that way. I can read you like a book now. Never on the same page. So you tell your friends and I'll tell mine. We both know it's coming, it's too hard to hide, yeah. Can't wait for another minute. Let's go and get it over with. Acting like it isn't when you know it is. I think it's time you define the relationship, yeah. You're all that I ever wanted. Let's go and put a label on it. So you tell your friends and I'll tell mine. We both know it's coming, it's too hard to hide, yeah. Can't wait for another minute. Let's go and get it over with. Acting like it isn't when you know it is. I think it's time you define the relationship, yeah. You're all that I ever wanted. Let's go and put a label on it. You lead. Not knowing how much I'll have to bleed. Still adventure on into the sun. Just seeing how far these little legs will still run. Casting a thought into the blue. I was hoping that something got back through to you. Bridges from past memories suddenly fall. I'm still watching the world with my back to the wall. Wanting to get away and sometimes hide. Floating on a river of tears that I cried. Look to the horizon as far as my view reaches. Would you join me? Casting a thought into the blue. I was hoping that something got back through to you. Bridges past memories suddenly fall. I'm still watching the world with my back to the wall. Yeah, I'm watching the world. Thanks, guys. sheets, all you'll ever do. That's what the preacher said, and now he's even too. Well, I'll be something bigger, just you wait and see. Greatness from a small town girl like me. Sometimes it ain't always as it seems, and sometimes town's too small for these big dreams. This life isn't easy, no one said that it would be, but you have to remember that this comes from smaller things. My tank. Don't know where I was headed, but I emptied out my bank. Well, I know that I'm leaving, won't be coming back again. And no, I don't want to be your hard friend. And sometimes you have to remember, greatness comes from smaller things. They say the town's not big enough to fit us both. They say we'll never be okay without feeling broken. Carry you, it's a good long tow to let your dreams go up in smoke. And sometimes it ain't always as it seems, and sometimes sounds too small for these big dreams. This life isn't easy, no one said that it would be, but you have to. From smaller things.
Thanks so much, guys. Woo! I wrote it. That's my top 41.
I don't have any hip songs, but I'm going to play this song and I'm going to dedicate this to Gord Downey. It's called Run River Run. Good son taken far too soon. Yesterday, howling at the moon, your love and laughter will live long after all these dark clouds have gone. Mother, father, sister, brother, the tears fall down like a rain. If you were here and you had your way, you'd be the one to take the pain and run, 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 river, run. Your spirit will rise, and I'll see your face in every sunrise, and I'll see your eyes in every shining star. You know I'll carry you close, and I'll never be that far. And run, 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 river run. just like a river flows. I know you'll come back to me, and I hold you in my arms again, the way it used to be. But tonight I've got to find the strength to somehow set you free. Run, 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 river, run. Though your body rests, your spirit will rise, and I'll see your face in every sunrise, and I'll see your eyes in every shining star. You know I'll carry you close, I'll never be that far. And run, 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 river, run. Thank you. That's for Gord. All right, I'm going to do a brand new song. And I guess if I don't remember all the words, you guys won't even know the difference, will you? Hey, how about that? It's brand new. It's called Denim and Dirt. Investment banker from New York City. She's a rodeo rider, tall and pretty. She couldn't find two words much further apart. As the sun rose up over the interstate, she wasn't making good time, he was running late. When she found him broken down by my Ford. Diamonds and pearls, dirt. Well, there's something about a cowgirl in a cowgirl shirt, whiskey and wine, your heart and mine. Now you've got this boy's heart waiting out of time. Diamonds and pearls, denim and dirt. To ride into town with a horse named Trigger and a rodeo clown. Didn't see his life turning upside down. She was head upstate to the county fair. He had nothing but time, so he followed her there. Jet black Stenson hat and long flowing hair, diamonds and pearls, denim and dirt. Well, there's something about a cowgirl in a cowgirl shirt, whiskey and wine, your hand in mine. Now you've got this boy's heart beating out of time. Diamonds and pearls, denim and dirt. Well, she broke a share of horses and twice as many hearts, and that's where the story started, and it's where you knew should have stopped. But he couldn't help himself, like a kid in the candy store, and with every little kiss just left him wanting more. Well, she rode like the wind and she was cool as the rain. She had a mind of her own like a runaway train. Something about this girl you couldn't just explain. Diamonds and dirt, denim and dirt. Well, there's something about a cowgirl in a cowgirl shirt. Whiskey and wine, your heart and mine. Now you've got this boy's heart beating out of time. Diamonds and pearls, denim and dirt. Diamonds and pearls, denim and dirt. Thank you. That's my new country song. Thank you. Shining through my window, your heart is hiding in the shadows, like you're afraid of the light of love. You just keep coming up with reasons. I'm just looking for someone to believe in, someone I can hang my heart on to. Baby, is there anything left to believe in? Is there anything left to hold on to? I know your mind set on leaving, but before you walk away, if before you walk away, think it through. All my friends say I've lost my mind. They try to tell me you're not my kind. They're not the ones that hold you tight. Maybe you have cast your spell. When love is blind, you know it's hard to tell. My heart's still burning bright for you. Baby, is there to hold on to? Is there anything left to believe in? I know your mind set on leaving, but before you walk away, yes, before you walk away, yes, before you walk away, think it through. Thank you. Thanks for listening. I'm Kelly. Who's up next, Kev? Johnny Starks, fresh from the studio to the stage. Johnny Starks, I like that. Fresh from the studio to the stage. We've got Johnny Starks up. Don't go anywhere, folks. Thank you.
This is Run Run. Stay. She said, I want something real. Thank you. You heard it first. It's fun to get nervous again sometimes, right? It's Belly of the Beast.
I was in the belly of the beast, going down, stuck inside the bits, the days are so high. The higher I get, the lower I go. Sail to sea, burn those bridges, sweet water, swim away from the dead. I was by him, he's a stone, a man in a norm, lost a mind, his arms are holding him. Blurry eyes, couldn't see it, that man was me. I was in the belly of the beast, going down, stuck inside the bits of days so high.
We got
Lindsay. Let's go for Heather on sound.
Ow, ow, Heather.
Stay with me. Comfortable with because I do it all the time. We're gonna call Sagen up because he does an amazing mouth trumpet.
Sagen, tell us more about your mouth trumpet.
Yeah. You're gonna have to just like, sneak in somehow. I'm sorry, I don't know what is going on.
You're like, don't sing right now. Sorry, fuck.
I'll just go fuck myself.
I can't. I was like,
I'll just go
get in the way.
Don't want to get in the way.
Pocahontas had a very mad affair. kisses. Fever when he holds me tight. Fever, I'm his missus. Daddy, won't you treat him right?
Trumpets don't get that many solos in songs. It's insane.
That's too many solos for a trumpet.
Now you listen to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Chicks are born to give you fever. Be it Fahrenheit or centigrade, they give you fever. When you kiss them, fever if you live. Sizzle, what a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
All right, redeemed ourselves a little bit here. Thank you to Sagen. Yeah, no, I figured people have heard me sing that song enough, but have not heard enough of the most solos.
What else do they do, Johnny Starks? Hey, Starksy, what do they do? What do the wheels do? What does the bus do? Fuck, who cares?
Alright, well, Jeanette gave us wipers, but I think it's too late. You missed your
chance. What else do the wheels do? The wheels. Man, we're not focusing on the wheels, man. We're focusing on the bus. It's the bigger picture. Yeah, there is what I'm trying to say. You gotta think deeper, guys. Or me.
Yes. is Ray. Ray's gonna play.
Been told that I'm a kind of girl who wears my heart on my sleeve. And if you don't like me anymore, please let me down easily. Like ashes on a wing. Take you in, and you go and lie to me, baby. Why you competing with crazy? I've always known a man that knows just how to make me cry. No pictures, no pictures, please. That's okay. We'll pass. I just can't handle a flash. Don't drag it out with riddles, because it hurts more than you will know. Well, it touches on something inside my past that you should know. Oh, 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 oh. Don't you ever let me go, yeah. Like ashes on the wind, you disappear. I wanted to take you in. Crazy. I've always known a man that knows just how to make me cry. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Next up, we have Sagen. Rajan Sagen. Mouth trumpet guy.
This is a cover by Ben Queller. Judgment day. Come on, baby girl, let me see those legs before I get flattened away. And I wait, yeah, I wait for something good, for something great. And stopping in somebody's old hometown, gotta get that midnight meal. If you can't get behind your own life, then get behind the driving wheel and go, and go to somewhere you don't even know. And I ran into a friend just the other night. He's got a badge, he's a local cop. I haven't seen that boy in over 7 years, since out of high school I dropped. And I see all the things that I should be, that I should be. Even a lucky man has a bad day, and a pretty girl's got a scar. And after that train comes, takes me away, pick up that guitar and play, and play, play that rock and roll for me. And he's in his yard just washing his car, thinking about his pretty wife, making lemonade in the kitchen aid, making him the perfect life. And it's grim, so dim, when you wish that you were just like him. And I'm just a penny on a train track, waiting for my judgment day. Come on, baby girl, let me see those legs before I get flattened away. And I wait, and I wait for something good, for something great. And I try, oh, I try, and I can't stop, I don't know why. I'm learning how to use the black keys. I never knew how before. Like this past week, I was like, they're scary. I don't want to do it. So all my songs are very sad because they're all in minor chords. Learn that. Yeah. They're just sad. They're just, I know, just.
They're beautiful.
Once you, never mind. Never mind.
Yes! There's so many jokes now. There's so many.
Do you want to hear a song about a beaver?
Yes.
I forgot how it goes. Just as beaver is not just a beaver. Better no. Just as beaver. Oh, maybe not. I can't remember how to play it. Sorry. Maybe. I can't remember though.
Oh, that's it. Okay, all right.
Justice Beaver is not just a beaver. You better try and try to believe her. He's a crime-fighting beaver, but not just a crime-fighting beaver. He's a radioactive crime-fighting beaver who is just, but not just. He's not just a beaver. He ate some materials that turned him green all over. It also gave him really cool superpowers. Amazing superpowers, powers that are super and also really amazing and also quite duper. Like slapping evildoers in the face and clawing their eyes out with radioactive razor blades. He's a real good doer. He'll make our cities safer. Let's all take a moment for this beaver. Justice Beaver is not just a beaver. He likes long strolls on the edge of his river. He may even cook you a fancy dinner. He'll make his move on you and you won't know what to do because you've never been hit on by a radioactive beaver. But you're quite intrigued and you'll probably agree. And one thing will most likely lead to another. And you'll end up being his kid's stepmother. And Justice Beaver is not just a beaver. You better try and try to believe her. He was dispatched by the Canadian reservists. They taught him how to preserve our freedom by destroying all of the evil people. People that are oh so evil. People that don't like fun or beavers. He killed everyone with the swipe of his tail. He was the most natural weapon of destruction ever. So let's take a moment for this beaver. So this is where the story gets a little weirder. Even weirder than a lady marrying a beaver. Justice Beaver is not just a beaver. He's actually Canadian sensation Justin Bieber. And this was just a dream I had. I really should stay off the reefer. But damn, it was fun. And damn, it was clever. Do you see what I did there? I used damn as a pun and it was funny. And nobody's laughing. But I'm running out of puns and that's no fun. I may even run out of rhymes, and you don't know why, and that's just not right.
That was awful. That's a song about a radioactive beaver. I dedicate that one to Gord Downie as well, because it's very Canadian. This song is called Great Lake Love. And it's about the Great Lakes and love. It's kind of all in the title. It has an innuendo to all the Great Lakes, but nobody cares.
So this love is a Great Lake, superior to most, the kind that you would emulate if you had the choice. My waters are freezing and my heart is first, and this driftwood raft floats to a shoreline of sorts. And my heart, it is pounding as your hair blows in the Huron winds, and this Great Lake love is happening again. And as we drive through this wasteland, we recall all the times there was sorrow and there was pain inside our minds. And I've left this Michigan state so far behind. I don't even bother visiting when I arrive in my border town where I grew. My border town where I brought you. You've listened to my ghost songs. I know they're eerie at times, just like the highways that we would drive through the darkness into the night, past all these stop signs and all of the flickering street lights. So this love is a great lake surrounded by these mixed wood plains. We could settle here, never worry again. And I'd build you a life from reforested pines. And I never thought that this life could be possible. Living on the edge of Lake Ontario, living on the edge of Lake Ontario, living on the edge of Lake Ontario, living on the edge of Lake Ontario.
Thanks.
My name is Ray, but downtown they call me Apulu, so I'm going to try some new things here. Hopefully you guys like it, and if you don't, it's okay. I don't like it either.
of air. How you gonna pass? You can just sit here and do nothing or stare at the video. What that couple of years moves so fast. Now where how you gonna last? You can just sit here and do nothing or stare at the video. That couple of years moves so fast. Now where how you gonna last? You could just sit here and do nothing.
Like you're eating wings, and you're like one-on-one.
When you wink at somebody?
Like wings, wings. Like yeah, wings.
Like one eye?
You can wink while you have wings. So you to let them know it's like, tastes good.
Nothing neat. I have no control. Just, all I have is volume.
Okay, I'm gonna try a new one. Test this out. Little paper slip.
Fine.
Thank you.